guys waiting. Mosley does the first reaching and tries to get out the first part.
I like to welcome you guys back to another episode of Boxing Inspiration. And I'm your host, John Chad.
You heard Ken Bennett say while he was talking to the fighters, David.
And I bring to you the fight already in progress. Shane Mosley against Floyd Money Mayweather.
He hasn't opened up offensively at all yet.
And this fight is scheduled for a 12-man bout. And we are off and into round number one. So sit back, relax, enjoy the fight. Don't forget to hit the like button, share button, and subscribe to the channel. And thank you in advance for watching.
Try to get inside, knowing that Mayweather may have set a trap.
This is definitely a good matchup between two young, great gladiators.
Chess match is there. We've had the quick jabs, some bursts of action, and we've had the tie-ups. When Mosley takes his chance, if he doesn't like it, he ties up. And if Mayweather the same way, if he doesn't like what's available on the inside, he's tying up.
With 35 seconds to go, nobody, in my opinion, has won this round. And Mosley has dictated more. Mayweather throws three shots, but nothing lands. Belly shot gets through there by Shane. Ducks underneath the left hook. Shane is very quick, too. Here comes the bell to end the first round of this fight. There it is. Mosley just, Mayweather just touched Mosley.
And we are off into round number two.
Round two. Shane grabs him and walks him right back and lets him know, I'm not going to take any of the crap from you either. Floyd stands right in front of him. Not a lot of movement on his feet there, Dave, which means he's got a lot of confidence in his, his ability and hand speed.
He figures he can get Mosley coming into his kill zone.
That's what he wants to do, is counter him as he comes in.
You watch Mayweather with the shoulder roll.
You are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. And I'm your host, John Chad.
That's the defense of Floyd. Floyd rolls his shoulder. He gets caught in a good right hand. And now he hangs on. That's one of the best shots I've ever seen. Mayweather hit him. He made a statement with that right over the shoulder. Caught him with a good shot. That's the best punch in the fight. Did he hurt him? His legs look okay. You know, this guy's in great condition, so he can gobble up that punch. Let's see if he can hit him with another one. Remember, I said if he can land these heavy punches early, and he's landed two now, that it might be tough for Mayweather, but it's very early going here.
Well, he's already changed where Mayweather has his left hand. It's not down like it was. It's a different Mayweather because of what Moses Dom made him do.
I gotta say, the way Mayweather's reacting, that punch hurt him.
Yeah.
Wow.
He caught him.
Oh, Mayweather sensing something special possibly about to happen. We haven't seen Mayweather in this kind of difficulty ever. He's felt the power.
I've never seen Mayweather in this type of position. This is about Shane Mosley.
Still
round number 30.
He can't get off anymore. Shane at 38 can still get off. Because he saw that opening and took advantage of it and jumped right on it.
And again, she's scheduled for a 12-man bout. It's going to be interesting to see just how far this goes. If it's going to go to 12-man.
Keep that hand closed. Throw a punch and no slapping in
here. 12 rounds.
And the corner of Floyd Mayweather said, hey, you gotta start boxing. You box. You know, Mosley would love to drag him into a slugfest. It'd be perfect for him.
And back in the day when Muhammad Ali era, George Foreman, Sugar Ray Leonard, and he got into a match. He had 15 rounds to go. So it was a toyo.
Mosley gotta keep moving side to side. Move that head. Because right now, in this last 15 seconds, it's Mayweather outboxing him. Mosley doesn't want to be backed up like that. He's cornered. He's got to fight off, grab him, and walk him back on his heels. Shane really hasn't done anything in this round with a minute and 15 seconds gone. Mayweather not moving out of harm's way, going into Mosley's power zone.
Punches for Mosley to be right back in this round, but Floyd is outboxing at this point. Man, you got a minute, just on a minute left.
The third round, of the
round number three.
Look at that left hand being carried down low.
And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. I'm your host, John Shadow.
Because he's got the speed. He's got extraordinary speed. 35 seconds to go in this round. Mosley hasn't done enough this time to win this round. But stiff jab trying to get it right on him. Trying to sucker Mayweather in and see if he can land a right hand. Grabs him. So Mayweather getting shaken up in the second round actually gave him an adrenaline shot. He came out like he
down to the last 10 seconds here in the third round.
Now he's into a fight. Third round.
And we are off into round number four.
Let's see if Shane Mosley can pick it up while Mayweather continues. After being in a whole bunch of trouble in the second round, he certainly turned it around in the third round to Floyd. And Floyd catches him on the left hook. Those kind of punches don't hurt too much, but they certainly catch the eye of the judges. And it's the aggressiveness now of Floyd that will be able to build up points here unless Mosley gets back to landing some power shots again. Well, Mayweather started to go up the top with the left hook. He's able to get up there quickly and score.
And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration.
The reason for that is the quickness of Floyd.
left. Mayweather in red lets his left go, falling short, but look for the right hand to come behind it soon. Those are positioning punches for Floyd. Meanwhile, Mosley not doing enough again. As I say that, he assaults, but nothing lands.
But it's such a tempting target. When you look at where Mayweather's left hand has been most of the time in this fight down low, it's a trap being set. And Mosley did nail him in the second round and hurt him. But when he doesn't succeed at that, then the left hook is there for Mayweather, and he's able to score with it.
Floyd is just so quick that he's trying to suck him in, that he pops him with the right hand. First minute and a half again.
You got Money Mayweather in the ring, yet Shane Moses in green and black.
This is what he's gonna do, but he's gonna stay after him. Don't stop because the guy stops. It's an interesting fight, isn't it, Dave?
Well, you know, Mayweather stepping it up after he got hurt. And we're seeing more of that right hand come in from him. As he gets Mosley to come to him.
Mosley's just not busy enough right now, and all the play is being taken away by Floyd Mayweather.
And there's the right hand again by Mayweather, and he's starting to tee off a little bit here.
And this is what the judges are going to score this round in favor of Mayweather for.
And we have just under a minute left. Round number four. Coming down to the last 30 seconds.
His left hand is down, and with the speed of Floyd, he's going to get nailed with that right hand of Floyd. Just a matter of time.
He's not someone who's going to toy with you like Mayweather will with the left hand down low.
Floyd is doing what he has to do. He's boxing. And Shane needs to use power shots, and he's not successful.
We're
right
down
now
to the last 10 seconds.
Round. And a good round for Floyd. Look at him counter punch that time. The hand speed. That's it. That's a Mayweather round.
And we are off into round number five. Sugar Shane Mosley against Money Mayweather.
But he hasn't done much since then. He's got to pick up his own pace. And he apparently is trying to do that, Dave, but this guy is such a good defensive fighter. It's tough on Sugar Shane. Shane can't wait here. He's got to get off. Brother Nassim told him that in between rounds, that you gotta pressure this guy. He's trying to do it, but it's so tough for this guy because he's so good defensively.
And he can back off of a situation. You go to punch Mayweather, he can back straight up, which you're not supposed to do, but he can get far enough away where you can't get him. And then he can come back and land a short right hand up.
Mosley making a big mistake.
That's right, keep it clean, keep it clean.
It's tough to do with a guy as quick as Floyd Mayweather, but that's what you gotta do. You gotta try to do it, even if you're not successful. Don't wait, because you'll be punched to death by this guy.
Well, he's tapped gloves with Mayweather twice in this round, more than he's punched him. There's the champ getting through for him.
He's gotta put his ears back and let the hands go. He's not doing that. Meanwhile, Floyd's just out boxing him, just, for half of this round now, Floyd's just out boxing. Mayweather comes in and he gets countered.
Well, round three, when Mayweather had to stand and fight, long as round four, because Mosley wouldn't let him settle into it the way he likes to fight. He may be on the verge of settling into the way he likes to fight now.
Well, that's the way it's gone through three and four, and here in the fifth round.
We have a little bit more than a minute left. And round number five.
He's short, and Mayweather seems to be falling back, but then he can leap into a shot with the right hand. Throw the kind of punch that no other fighter can land.
Mosley comes in, he closes the kill zone.
And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration.
You gotta do more of that.
And I'm your host, John Cheddar. And I ask you to hit the like button, share button, subscribe to the channel. And hit the notification button so you will know when we are going to upload.
But as I say, all that Mayweather is just so slick. Look at this guy.
He can land punches from angles that he alone can do that.
So Mosley had one good flurry of about 10 or 15 seconds.
Down to the last 10 seconds, around number 5. Scheduled for a 12-man bout. And we are off into round number 6.
I'll tell you this, if Mayweather won the first round on some of the judges' scorecard, Mosley's in serious trouble of not being able to do anything with this fight unless he stops this guy. And the way he's boxing right now, it doesn't seem likely to happen, at least not as likely as it appeared in the second round. He caught him once and caught him a second time. Now that's the way he's got to attack, but he's going to keep doing it. And the question is, at 38, Dave, is he physically able to do it?
Well, we saw on a stool between the last rounds, your answer at that point would be no. If Mayweather keeps a quick pace up on him.
Now, Mayweather's not boxing well now. Shane is attacking him. And when he attacks and then gets out of there, he's all right. So let this guy outbox you on the inside. Stay outside and then attack. When you go after him, he's going to attack full bore, ears back and hands flying. Now, see, he's waiting again. No good. Now, you can't reach like that. You got to throw a bunch of punches. He's got to put on a real assault in his mind. Okay, right now, Floyd wants to drag him back into a boxing mat.
And then land the right hand there.
Now, he just bounced it off his head. It wasn't bad, but he did it. This is round 6. It's scheduled for 12. So far, Mayweather outboxing Mosley, although Mosley's having a decent 6th round. As I say that, the real hard punch lands. That's the hardest punch in the round. And now Floyd has to do his outbox him, and he's got this round.
Good stiff jab and then the right hand behind us by Mayweather. Just lightning quick where these punches come out of.
Mosley still appears to be a little bit gassed because he's hanging the left hand. Floyd's able to get him to jump, and he's nervous when he attacks him and faints and jumps. The jab is quicker. He's Shane with the wide shot of the body was supposed to open. Two quick hands inside.
That's just unbelievable hand speed there by Mayweather. Mosley had a notion.
You are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration.
And that's the difference in the fight right now. Mosley won't be able to win as long as Floyd Mayweather can continue to do this. But Mosley, you're right, he was on the attack.
And down to the last 30 seconds. Round number 6.
By being able to counter this guy right back. And then in the right hand lead. So now he's out boxing him in this round, clearly. And this is going to be a Mayweather round. In a round that Mosley probably won the first minute 20 seconds, minute 30 seconds of the round. But it's ending up an easy round to score for the judges for Floyd. Stiff jab.
And he's down to the last 10 seconds.
Nobody's been dying. Mayweather was shaking in the second round, but he sucked off and came back to take every round since then, including that. And so far, with the exception of the second round,
and we are off into round number 7.
His boxing skills, his defensive skills. He's got to go to this plan C in a hurry. Because whatever he's done to this point, with the exception of that momentary excitement in the second round, has been all Floyd Mayweather. Jab. You gotta do more than that. You gotta load up power shots to catch this kid again. And the question is, you know, we're in the 7th round now. A 38-year-old fighter, while his body is in tremendous shape, he's still a 38-year-old guy that's been in some wars in tremendous shape, which is different from a 33-year-old guy that's never been hurt and really hasn't had a lot of difficult fights.
And you're asking the 38-year-old guy to rally, not just to hold on to the lead. He's got to come from behind and dominate the second half of the fight.
Nobody won the first minute of this round, so for Shane, he absolutely must take this or he's getting himself really out of the fight. Right now his hand speed has slowed down considerably. He's not getting off. Mayweather just taking him to school right now.
He's already got there by Mayweather.
Floyd is able to counter his shots. Mosley's not able to land his right hand. He's not throwing enough of them. He looks armored and he looks exhausted to me right now.
And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration.
He landed it, but it didn't hurt Floyd Mayweather at all. And Mayweather with the speed again bangs him up against the ropes. This is going to be frustrating to Shane Mosley right now.
exquisite sense of timing by Mayweather as he is drilling Mosley here.
This is just a shortage of the class of the skill of Floyd Mayweather Jr. Manny Pacquiao is going to be licking his chops in the Philippines watching this. Give me some of this guy. I got the same speed. I got more power. Mosley can't do anything with it. Floyd in total command right now. He just complacent. It. Mosley wants it so bad, but he can't get off. He's missing with his punches. Remember, I said a couple of rounds ago, he was getting off with his punches. He's not getting off with his punches now. Not to the speed of Floyd Mayweather.
He's down to the last 10 seconds. Oh, round number 7. Round number 8 coming up momentarily. MGM Grand Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. And we are off into round number 8.
Some sort of second wind here.
Referee's on it, boy. Coming down to the last 30 seconds for round number 8. And again, she's scheduled for a 12-man bout. And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. And I'm your host, John Chad.
That's an extraordinary round with not a lot of landing, but certainly
Mosley was complaining, he gets hit. The rule in boxing, protect yourself at all times. And the nice guy routine, not going to work. And then the yapping began between the two.
We are off into the ninth round.
At least 4 rounds. We don't know how they scored the first round. We know that Mosley won the second round. So Mayweather is winning by at least 4 rounds on our score sheet. We got 4 rounds to go. So it's a must time for Mosley if he's going to get back into this fight. And it just doesn't appear that he has the hand speed, and he can't land the big right hand. He's only happened once, and that was way back in the second round.
Yeah, I think he's entered must knockout territory now. And that's, against the top fighter in the world, it's a Herculean task. And Mosley made a statement in round 2, and it's been all Mayweather after that.
Now, Mosley has got some sort of second wind now, because if you notice, he's up on his toes, he's bouncing. jabbing. He's jabbing. If he can continue to fight this way, it's all right. But no matter what he does, Mayweather never panics. See how quick he is avoiding the shots. And again, Mosley up on the toes, bouncing. He's got the second win. He's got the adrenaline for it, but he can't land the shot.
He did have Mayweather on the verge of panic in round two.
He did, but that shows you what a great fighter he is when you can be in that kind of trouble. Don't go down because of conditioning, and then just hang in and don't get hurt the rest of the round.
And then come back out and go into your game.
And he started boxing again. Roger Mayweather yelled at him in the corner in between the second and third round, saying
you only have a minute. Once he started boxing, a minute and 30 seconds left. Round number 9. That's a nice hit there.
Kenny Bayless, by the way, doing a great job refereeing this fight. Not especially easy in trying to let the fighters fight as long as the hands are free. He's worried about the heads coming together. Let's have him in a factor. The hand speed of Mosley is just not there with the speed of Mayweather. Mayweather is extraordinary. Now, all the fights that I've called, Dave, I mean, this guy is really amazing me tonight.
We've never seen anybody match up with him in the hand speed department.
It's going to be so frustrating to Shane Mosley in this fight, as he can't do anything with him in this stage. Trying to hold him off, and he just can't do it.
Mosley's been the guy.
And we down to the last 20 seconds. Round number 9.
Now he's fatigued now with 14 seconds to go on the round. And again, Mosley had a better
round. He's down for the last 2.
And he attacks Floyd and Floyd right out of there.
Exactly. And then
he squeezes it down. Yeah, off until round number 10.
And quickness to be able to do that at this level. Floyd Mayweather is an extraordinary talent, as has Shane Mosley been throughout his career. But this night belongs to Floyd Mayweather. And I suppose if a guy
you are viewing another episode of Boxing Spurs.
Too quick with his hands, his defensive shoulder rolls that Dave talks about and pointed out to you. The replay really showed it. Shane caught him with a bit of a right hand there. Shane's punches don't have anything on him anymore.
No, it's been that way for a while. There's a short, sneaky right hand again by Mayweather. And what he does, he doesn't gamble and go into flurry, so you can't catch him coming in the middle of a combination. He lands one, goes back. There's another one. Goes back.
Well, you're chained with all his hands tied up to his. He whacked him to the belly. He does so many little things. He reminds me, and you know, the boxing man said, he used to describe Ricardo Lopez, a great minimum weight fighter that held the title for about 12 years, and he's in the Hall of Fame now. So this guy does things so slick, I can't even pick him up. He does it so fast. And it's getting that way with Floyd Mayweather. He's just so slick. And it's hard to even give you a chance to put him up. By the time you pick up one thing, he's doing something else.
And then you go with the head movement. He ducks the hook, and then he's right back into punching territory. Now, a lot of guys that duck the hook, they'll go back, and they'll reload. Mayweather ducks the hook, darts forward, and lands a sneaky right hand or the hook, whatever it's there for him. And one of the things that makes him so special is that
down to the minute left.
And
round number 10. Nice and scary for a 12-man box. We got 2 more rounds to go. And we will call it a night.
Position.
And we're down to the last 20 seconds. round number 10.
Shane has missed fire two or three times, and he hasn't got off at two or three more.
And we are off to round number 11.
19 for 52.
One more round to go and it's be completed.
Maybe a 6 or 7 on the power meter. As again, Mosley had a chance to throw the right hand and he didn't get it off.
Shane Mosley against Money Floyd Mayweather. 5 seconds left in this final round. Round number 12. Money Mayweather and Shane Mosley. Mayweather's in the rear and Mosley's in the back end.
That fight should have happened at least a year ago already. You want to get it while it's hot. It makes you feel any better. I'm going for a blood test. Well, who are you fighting? I'm fighting life.
And we coming up on a minute left. And round 12.
Mosley wants it so bad and he can't land the flush drop. It would take him to upset this guy. There's still the anticipation, the crowd anticipating. Can he do it? Can he do it? And with every tick of the clock, no, he can't. No, he can't. No, he can't. And look who lands the shots again. Even though Mosley seems to have gotten a second and third win a couple of times in this fight, he's more exhausted than his Floyd. His punches aren't as crisp. But Floyd's still landing more shots. And he's going to win this round 10-9 as well.
And he's coming up on the last 20 seconds.
Now he decides to brawl with him with 15 seconds to go. Inside of 10 seconds on the Beano knockout. Floyd making a statement in the end. He knows there's only a couple of seconds left.
And that's going to be it.
To 110 in favor of Floyd.